often have you been gifted a rose if you violate a traffic rule? Well, Shillong is just the right place where you will find something unique like this happening. Can you show us what is in your hand? What have you received for violating the traffic rule?
This is not a flower. This is our future safety. Not a only flower. This is only for our future safety.
आगे जाने दो, इसको फ्री रखो।
जिधर से आप इधर पे देखा रहे गाड़ी, वहां पे लाइन को लगाया, वहां पे गाड़ी रखना है। जिधर से जब बीच में मत रखो, इसलिए आपको आज फूल दे रहा है। नेक्स्ट टाइम बीच में मत रखो, और ये भी आपके लिए।
वाह, अभी इसे लाइसेंस कैरी करना है आपको। हाँ,
वेल कैन यू गिव द डॉक्यूमेंट्स? ओके, आपको फाइन करेगा, फाइन नहीं करेगा हम लोग। आप
they given me the rose to remind me, like I have to, matlab they caught me in traffic police and I have to matlab be aware of all this thing that they have already said to me.
Right from Monday we are observing this 31st National Road Safety Week all over India. So this is one of the program which we are initiating in Shillong, especially with the Shillong Traffic Police. And today we decided that those who are violating this motor vehicle act, instead of finding them, we thought we will give the roses today. It's a kind of unique way so that they remember what they have violated for the days to come, because selling out their pockets is does not mean that they will improve or something like that. So today we thought we give the roses. Let us not only give roses on the Valentine's Day, let us give roses during the National Road Safety Week also, to make the people aware that what they are violating and what they have to do while driving the vehicles.